Well, it's with a great deal of pride that I introduce one of the pretty young ladies on the Louisiana Hayride tonight. She's been here. She was here last season, as a matter of fact, and you gave her such an outstanding welcome. She records for Liberty. She's pretty Miss June Carter.
Come out here or not. This is a terrible place to put a poor old country girl on after Johnny Cash has come out here and sung for all the girls and, well, for all the fellas, too. It just kind of scares the daylights out of me. I don't hardly know what to do. I was afraid to come out here while he was here. Honest to goodness, I've been on tour for 2 weeks with that boy, and it's getting kind of dangerous. The girls follows him around all the time. The reason it is, he's wearing a new aftershave lotion called Come and Get It. It don't bother me none. I wear a new perfume called I wouldn't know what to do with it if I got it. I like Shreveport. I like to come down here. I guess y'all have noticed the difference in me since I was here the last time. I got on a brand new white dress. It's one of them sexy jobs, ain't it? You see that thing? One of them sexy dresses. I'm going to show you something. Look at there. See there? I'm holding it up all by myself. Wait a minute. See? Johnny Cash sent me a new bathing suit that he meant for me to wear on the show, but I looked at it and I meant to wear it, but, well, I decided maybe I'd better not. What it really was just a bottle of suntan lotion and a zipper. Decided not to worry it. I would like to say one of my favorite poems. You folks ought to, this ought to make some of you feel at home. You just look like good old home folks to me. The fact of it is, we're all kind of homely looking. Part of us. I learned this when I was a little bitty girl back home in Virginia from a true experience. I went out to milk the old cow one day with my stool and my bucket and my fork full of hay. I flung down my bucket and I flopped on my stool. I said, be still, bossy, you stubborn old fool. Be still now, bossy, quit jumping around. I've been out all night just a-sneaking around. She looked sympathetic with her eyes big and brown and said, just hang on and I'll jump up and down. He wouldn't want y'all to know this, but I think you are too. I will say it in a poem. He kissed her on her ruby lips, and then he wanted to linger. But as he stroked her long blonde hair, a bed bug bit him on a finger. My dress, I don't hardly know what to do. Guess y'all noticed it, didn't you? It's silk. Pure silk, pure silk. Look there, you can see right through the puny looking thing. It's got on a new little petticoat with it there, though. It's a little shiny satin petticoat. Can't see through it. It's got a petticoat under it, too, see? But this time I want y'all to know that I ain't no idiot. But I'm going to play something for you. This is a five-string banjo. It's mine. My very own.
You won't fool your
never stretch my neck a long ways one of them. Mercy, I'm getting into moving pictures. Oh, Mercy, this dress is a kill me. I don't usually wear this kind. You can't tell whether you're in them trying to get out of them or out of them trying to get in them. This is kind of an unladylike position, and you'll have to forgive me. But I've got to have somewhere to put my banjo. Song. It takes a long time to sing it. It's about 5 minutes long, and I know every word of it. I'm gonna sing it all. Y'all got anything to do within the next 5 minutes? You better get at it. He could hammer, he could sing. Well, he went to the mountain early in the morning just to hear his hammering, Lord.
Down his hammer and he died.